11a. Question number 7. Find the value of x in the given proportions. Subdivision D. 5 is to 4 is as proportional to x is to 30. So, the formula is the product of x to extreme is equal to product of mean. In a proportion, product of extreme is equal to product of mean. So extreme numbers multiply mean between numbers multiply equal are. So product of extreme is the outer value, mean is the between value. So 5 into 30 is equal to 4 into x. X value is 4 left side divide. Therefore x is equal to 5 into 30 is divided by 4. That is x is equal to 5 3s are 15, 150 is divided by 4. So 1 4 is 4, 3 4s are 12, remaining 3. 13 irukum, 3 is 7 4 irukum, 7 4s are 28, remaining 2. Point which is 0 at one 5 4s are 20 cancel item. That is x is equal to 37.5. Next subdivision E. 8 by 9 is equal to x is divided by 81. So x today value, so x which remaining of the right? X by 81. So divided by 81 instead of both multiplication of my value. That is x is equal to 8 by 9 into 81. 1 9 is 9, 9 9s are 81. That is x is equal to 8 9s are 72. Next subdivision F. 6 is divided by 9 is equal to 2 is divided by x plus 1. So next x node value find out from right, cross multiply by 6 into x plus 1 is equal to 2 into 9. 2 into 9 correct. So x is the value, so remaining number of 2 into 9 is divided by 3, so 6 is divided by 6. 1 2 is 2, 3 2s are 6. 3 2s are 6. So 1 3 is 3, 3 3s are 9. This x plus 1 is equal to 3, x we know plus 1 raised to the base minus 1, 3 minus 1 on the row. Therefore x is equal to plus 2.